This towering fire tornado, or fire-nado, was created when lightning struck a Jim Beam warehouse in Kentucky, and 800,000 gallons of bourbon spilled into a retention pond and went up in flames. You have to have exactly the right conditions for something like this to happen. The company paid state authorities nearly $27,000 in cleanup costs